what's the plan tonight?
I got nothing.
Perfect.
Oh!
right, so what are we looking at there, Rick?
Our long night. It'll be all right. We'll be back tomorrow. I don't know how, but we'll be back tomorrow. Darron just ain't gonna get no sleep tonight, and he's not gonna be happy with me, I'm telling you now.
I love Rick Long. No, we had drive shaft loops, four link bars, shocks. Broke a cap on the steering cylinder. You know, I've never broke one of those. I don't know what the deal was. We're just having fun. This is a good one. This is the boogered up one.
Thank you. great. Felt awesome. Better than I've been doing, actually. Been a little gun shy lately. Once I flipped over in Iowa, I was a little gun shy after that, but I'm starting to get the more throttle response, so I'm doing better. Working on it.
Hit the cars, walked out from underneath me a little bit, and over she went. That's about all I can tell you. It is what it is. I feel bad for Bobby and Cody, but, they hired me to drive the truck, to not baby it, so, we'll get it back together.
Thank you. technical manual right before you go in. Our opening sessions available in the lobby. Also, the opportunity to get yourself a rafting pad as well.
Oh, you know, I went out there, went to the first lane, and it hooked up really good, and I got to walk it across. Other lane, I just cleared them and stood it right on up. This thing was working awesome tonight. I've been going through all sorts of trouble all weekend. We're hooking up tonight. We're having a blast.
Thank you.
Everybody done great. Everybody worked their butts off. I want to thank everybody for helping me get my truck back together. I had a great weekend. I hope everybody here did too.